fifth and final round. To the head, that one landed by Wood.
Excellent movement on the ground here, constantly moving, constantly staying busy. He's getting off some very nice ground and pound here.
Effective punch there by the Chosen One.
He's back to side control. He's working from half guard now.
Well, it looks like Woodley's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is gonna hurt something fierce tomorrow.
Hard ground and pound elbow. Big shot. Oh, there's a good shot from the bottom. He's stuck in half guard here, but he's landing some nasty combinations.
Stung him with the left there, Joe.
Good punch.
Under 3 minutes remain in this fifth and final round. Well, this is exactly what you like to see. Nice combination of ground and pound punches. Outstanding pressure and activity by Wood. Blocks the shot. Straight right hand, no good.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy.
He's trying to pass here.
90 seconds to go to decide this one.
Both.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He is stumbling.
Ooh, blocks
good
the
kick
shot
to the body. He hurt with that. He's out.
Wow.
He is out.
Wow.
What a knockout. Man. He threw an incredibly large volume of strikes, but this last one was the big one that landed for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout. And that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win. All right, let's get it inside of Bruce.
Vocabulary, neither is sorry, so bad.